What happened to me?
Nothing. You're fine.
No, I'm not.
You're just in a slump. You'll get over it.
10 months isn't a slump. Besides, I used to have desire, inspiration, aspiration. Something that made Ashley look up to me.
Our daughter loves you. You know that.
I remember having a life.
You do have a life. With me.
I remember being happy.
Honey, what's stopping you from all these things?
You are.
I am? Kyle, what are you trying to tell me?
It's over.
Over?
I'm sorry.
I don't understand. Was it something I did? Something that I said?
Of course not.
Then what?
Hello, I'm unable to answer your call right now. Please leave your message after the tone.
Kyle? Hey, it's Angela. I was just thinking about you. About our meeting the other day. It was really nice. I'd love to get together with you again. Maybe put a smile on this somber face of yours? My number is 636-8280 if you're ready to take that next step. If not, I understand. Hope to hear from you. Take care. Bye.
Jesus. I don't deserve this!
Emily. Look at me, please. For so long, you've been the most beautiful thing in my life. I never dreamed I could be so lucky. I have to.
Kyle, please. I know you're miserable right now, but I could change that. Let me try.
Goodbye, Emily.
No, don't leave me! After all our years together, you can't just throw that away!
Please let me go.
Nothing. You're fine.
No, I'm not.
just like it was in the beginning. You'll have a desire, inspiration. You'll start writing again. You'll have a life. Just stay with me.
Why won't you let me do this?
Because I'm your wife!
My wife is dead! Time I moved on. Hey, Angela, got your message? It's Kyle. Hey, Angela, it's Kyle. It's good to hear from you. Shit.
Sorry, your call did not go through. Will you please try your call again?